Welcome to Code Gym. In this video, we'll show you how to install Code Gym's IntelliJ IDEA plugin. To allow students to complete Code Gym tasks in combat conditions, similar to real working conditions, we developed a plugin for IntelliJ IDEA, one of the most popular development environments. With just one click, you can use our plugin to get a task list, submit a task for verification, and see a list of requirements and recommendations for your solution. To access the plugin, you must first get to the third level of our course. Let's go to the lessons page and open the second lesson of the third level. It's called Connecting IntelliJ IDEA. Find and click the Download plugin link. The plugin will start downloading. After it downloads, start IntelliJ IDEA. Select the File menu, Settings, and then in the left column find the Plugins menu item. Click the Install plugin from Disk button. Open the folder where you downloaded the plugin. It has a very long name, codegymidea-plugin.jar. Select it and click OK. A Restart IntelliJ IDEA button appears on the right side of the window. Click it. The development environment then asks us if we really want to restart the application to activate the plugin. Click Exit. IDEA restarts. As you can see, a group of 6 buttons has appeared at the top. These are needed for IntelliJ IDEA to communicate with the CodeGym platform. If you see these buttons, everything as it should be and the plugin is installed. Now let's go over to how to use the plugin. First, we'll open the list of available tasks. If you're doing this for the first time, you'll see the Change Project window. It prompts you to download the CodeGym Tasks project. Select or create a folder to store the project. After the download is complete, you'll see simple instructions with explanation about what each of the plugin's buttons does. Now let's do a task. Open the list of available tasks. Select one from the list and click OK. We have 2 tabs, one with the task conditions and a second, called Solution, for your solution. Let's submit the program for verification. Click the Verify button. Since we didn't write a single line of code, the program fails the test. As you can see, the virtual mentor lists the reasons why this happened and gives recommendations on how to fix the problems. Now, let's submit the completed task for verification. Everything is great. The task passed the test and we earned some dark matter. Another plugin feature is the ability to check your code style. Let's see how that works. As you can see, the written code complies with generally accepted standards. If you get confused while doing a task or you did something wrong and think it would be easier to start again from scratch, press the reset button. Any progress you've made in your solution will be undone. If you want to discuss the task solution with other students, click the I button. The CodeGym community website will open. If you feel you can't solve it without help, feel free to click the question mark button. This will take you to our special website. And that's all for today. This has been your CodeGym team. Over and out. Good luck with finding the correct solutions quickly.